Hola, my name is Emilio, and this video is about tips and suggestions for your free time in SpeakUp. But the most important things first, here are the numbers that you should have in handy in case of emergency, and it's best to save them on your phone right now. Although SpeakUp is not Berlin, it still has a lot to offer its 90,000 inhabitants. Naturally, student clubs are an important meeting point for students. The Werkstatt has three main clubs where parties, film evenings, concerts, and many other events are organized. The Club Nulldreisen in the basement of the student residence, the Club Tivoli, and the Club Collage. Of course, there are a handful of many other clubs in Zwickau where you can meet new people quickly and easily. For example, the Mocha Bar or the Club Seilerstrasse. The best way to find the hangover from the party night and to meet new people is, as everybody knows, sports. Fortunately, the Werkstatt has a wide range of exercise courses. A fitness studio is also available to you for a little money. Simply log in here with your login data and you can register for any of the many sports courses. There is a lot to explore in the center of Zwickau, believe me. One of the sites include the Zwickau Cathedral, the cultural center Alter Gasometer, with its concerts, cinema evenings, and poetry slams, the theater, or if you want to know where the Audi car brand originated, visit the impressive August Horn Museum with its vintage cars. Here you can see upcoming events in Zwickau and surroundings. If you feel like going on a day trip to find some relaxation and variety, we have some tips for you. The Faculty of Applied Arts Schneeberg and Lichtelfest. At the open day, which always takes place in December for the Schneeberg Lichtelfest, you can see how our art students learn their craft and can marvel at their finished works of art. Afterwards, you can go to the Festival of Light. In innumerable small stalls, you will find many regional dishes as well as traditional wood carving art, such as candle arches or Christmas angels. In the Music Winkel, you will learn how world-class musical instruments are made. Mark Neukirchen, for example, is home to a branch of the university and the course of studies in musical instrument making. Skiing or downhill in Schunek. If you are looking for speed, you can take the Vochlagbahn to Schunek and rent skis, snowboards, or downhill bikes there. Augustusburg in Chemnitz or medieval markets. If you want to know how people lived hundreds of years ago, you can visit the beautiful Augustusburg or one of the many medieval markets in our area. Situated on the Elbe River is Saxony's capital, Dresden. The beautiful green city offers a Baroque old town worth seeing, and many museums and other sites such as the Frauenkirche, the Baroque Sphinger, or the Semper Opera House. The Elbe meadows invite you to relax with the old town as a backdrop. Probably the most famous sites of hiking and nature lovers in the east of Germany is the Saxony Switzerland. On both sides of the Elbe between the Czech Tekin and the Saxon Pirna, the rugged, stony nature offers its visitors spectacular views and a huge number of hiking routes. Just don't get lost in the forest. Particularly popular in Saxony Switzerland are the Festung Königstein, or the viewing platform Bastei, with its hiking routes on which you can discover nature. You can find many more offers or destinations in our tourist information on the main market.